Anybody with any kind of impairment or disability knows that it can be a very lonely world to live in without people who understand what it's like to be you.
I've been training service dogs since 1980. I love seeing the bond that develops between a dog and their handler and how that helps the person. 5 to 7 years ago, Buckeye Service Dogs started receiving lots of applications from folks needing help with psychiatric needs, and mostly many of them young people with serious anxiety and depression. This really hit home to me a few years ago when a very close young man to our family, my son's very best friend, took his life. And it made me think it was so important to try to address this problem through more than just medication and counseling. I really felt like a dog could do something for a person that no other resource could provide.
I got involved with Co-Train when Christy and I realized that, you know, the people that need psychiatric service dogs are physically able to train their own dogs, whereas, you know, people that need mobility service dogs aren't quite as able to do the training themselves.
Many of the folks that come through our Co-Train program suffer from PTSD for various reasons. Our dogs can do numerous things that assist with PTSD. In the middle of some sort of flashback or episode, the dogs initiate contact and help ground the person back to the here and now. Folks that suffer from nightmares, the dogs can wake that person up and help them through their nightmare. We teach you everything we believe that you need to know about training and handling a service dog. We teach you about the laws, and we teach you how to train the dog to do the tasks that you personally most need to mitigate your psychiatric condition.
When you suffer from depression and anxiety or PTSD, it really drains you. And being coached through and being able to train your own service dog really is empowering and gives you that confidence back.
I think personally training the dog, it's like a confidence booster. I feel like a lot of other places are just like, let me take your money and then I'll just give you a dog. I feel like they're actually there to help you.
I feel like I get to actually enjoy the things that I do instead of consumed with my anxiety or with like my physical pain.
I finally got the courage enough to go back to school. Beforehand, I would freak out even at the thought of it. She's been able to help me get through that so I can actually, you know, go grocery shopping by myself and not have to feel like a little child by bringing my mom.
I can be me again. I can go out in public and hang out with friends. I can go anywhere I want and do anything that I don't have to feel trapped at home.
6 months after they receive their dog, they all say the same thing. They all say the best thing about having a dog is not being alone anymore.